the medical understanding, the scientific know-how, the love and the community to produce the kind of human paradise. But we are led by the least among us, the least intelligent, the least noble, the least visionary. We are led by the least among us, and we do not fight back against the dehumanizing values that are handed down as control icons. This is something, I don't really want to get off on this tear because it's a lecture in itself, but culture is not for free. Culture is not for free. Culture is not for free. bring the art to the metal, we really, I think, maximize our humanness and become much more